I'm happily depressed, and I know I've nothing to complain about. Oh, it's just that I'm concerned. And I know